Welcome everyone to the beautiful campus of Asbury University, located in Wilmore, Kentucky, just 20 minutes from Lexington in the rolling hills of the Bluegrass. This unique location also provides access to nearby cities Louisville and Cincinnati, opening up internships and a wide range of job opportunities. I'm your host, Alex Boylan, and for the next half hour, you're gonna meet students and alumni who will take you to the heart of what makes Asbury so special and set apart. If you're seeking a premier academic institution committed to integrating a biblical worldview and focused on preparing you for success in the 21st century workplace, Asbury is exactly what you're looking for. For over 130 years, students from all over the world have come to Asbury for its academic excellence and spiritual vitality. Along with its vibrant campus community, Asbury also provides 150 areas of study, and every incoming freshman will receive financial aid. And while the scenery, activities, academic rigor, and Christian community are amazing, what sets Asbury apart is that the moment you step onto campus, you are known and valued by faculty, staff, administration, and students alike. This is a place where you can experience a deep sense of belonging while being able to write your own story and define your journey. Welcome to Asbury University. This is the College Tour. Okay, everyone, let's kick this episode off by hearing from the university's 18th president, Dr. Kevin Brown. Prior to higher education, he worked for nearly a decade in the banking industry, serving as a market president in his last 4 years. Dr. Brown came to Asbury in 2013 and was a beloved business professor for many students, and his formal education includes an MBA along with 2 degrees from institutions in Scotland, an MA of Letters from St. Andrews University, and a PhD from the University of Glasgow. Dr. Brown's passion for students is contagious, and he is committed to providing a place for students to belong and become all that God has for them. Students get to know him formally in the classroom or casually during pickup basketball games. A true innovator, inspiring leader, and avid coffee connoisseur, Dr. Brown, please take it away.
Thank you, Alex, and thank you for being with us. You know, there's a story that I often hear. Something happens when you step foot on the campus of Asbury University. It's special. It's like home. And it's not simply something that you know, it's something that you feel. You sense it when you step into Hughes Auditorium for chapel. You experience it when a faculty member sits down one-on-one with a student. You see it in the faces of our students. There's just something different. The essence of Asbury University is transformational education. And we know that education is not simply the consumption of information, rather it is formation. It is a journey along the path of who God desires for us to become. As I like to put it, it is a student's story of belonging and becoming. Students belong by being forged into lifelong friendships, being woven deeply into the fabric of intentional, committed community that is both life-changing and unforgettable. But it's also their story of becoming robust thinkers with well-furnished minds, becoming men and women with moral fortitude, becoming equipped and prepared to be salt and light, adding God-honoring service and value to the marketplace. And its students becoming whole and complete, the best version of themselves. Asbury University is uniquely positioned to be an agent of truth, hope, and provision in a world that needs healing. This is our mission, and I invite you to join us.
Dr. Brown, thank you for sharing your heart about Asbury with us. Your vision and passion for students is truly contagious, and I can see why everyone from the faculty to the students to parents love being in your presence. You truly care about them and this Asbury community. Thanks again, Dr. Brown. Take care. All right, everyone, let's head over to main campus and meet a rock star of a recent Asbury graduate. Demarion didn't let any opportunity slide by him. Instead of just fading into the background during his college experience, he became a prominent campus leader, including president of the student body his senior year. Demarion has an incredible story, and I'm so excited for you to meet him. Demarion, the floor is all yours.
Thanks, Alex. Attending Asbury wasn't always a part of my original college plans. Being from a small town, I thought that I wanted to go to a large school, get a quality education, and just be a part of the crowd. But from the moment that I stepped onto Asbury's campus, I was overwhelmed by a sense of belonging, and I knew that being here would help me step into the future that God had planned for me. During freshman orientation, we were able to see all of the clubs, churches, and organizations that students can be a part of. Little did I know, the plethora of options would lead me to find my best friends, shape my unique experience, and to strengthen professional skills. All of the doors that were open to me during my time at Asbury were truly amazing. Being here taught me what it meant to live in community, to belong, and to step fully equipped into who I am and be confident in that. It also challenged me academically and prepared me for leadership roles that never would have been available to me without people here who poured into me and challenged me to reach my full potential. At Asbury, it's not about what you can do, but about who you are and what God calls you to do. Studying communications and public relations with world-class professors who care about me and invite me into their homes shaped me in a way a large school could have never done. Being a first-generation college student was daunting, but I can say that my experience here was so rich, and I'm excited to take on whatever life has to offer. That's my Asbury story, and I hope it rings true to you. Back to you, Alex.
Wow, what an incredible story of community. Demarion, you are a true leader with a bright future. Thank you so much for sharing your journey at Asbury with us. Take care. Okay, everyone, now it's time to meet 2021 graduate, Grace. Grace has a story to share with you about her academic journey and how Asbury professors supported and encouraged her in a successful college career. I can't wait for you to hear her story. Grace, take it away.
Thank you, Alex. Hi, friends. When I first started looking at colleges, I had no idea what I wanted to study. All I knew is that I wanted an academically rigorous institution with impressively high standards. And that's exactly what I found at Asbury. The benefit of small classes meant I was quickly seen and known by my professors. At AU, your academic journey is highly personalized based on your deepest passions and skill set. My double major of English and Art and Design put me in the crosshairs of some of Asbury's finest, who became mentors on more than just academics. From the moment I stepped on campus, I was given opportunities to grow my capacity for leadership and learning, out of which I also made some of my dearest friends, from joining our Scholar Leaders Forum, which included monthly dinners in my professors' homes, to joining academic clubs, taking travel courses, like the one I took to Chicago to study urban sociology, to becoming an ambassador for the institution, and signing on as a teaching assistant. After the COVID-19 pandemic shifted my plans to study abroad in Sevilla, Spain, I started on a year-long independent research project with my art history professor. She was there every step of the way with weekly meetings to discuss how my research would culminate in a senior project in partnership with Asbury Search Symposium, a showcase and competition of student research. It's a program unlike any other in the country, where students collaborate on projects that make us ask big questions and propel us to seek new possibilities. I created an original series of art events for our campus community that provided me with invaluable curatorial practice. After installing a temporary art exhibit in our student center by world-renowned artist Steve Prince, we built a panel discussion and artist workshop with Steve as a guest of our campus to promote and celebrate fine art scholarship at Asbury. Asbury University has prepared me in extraordinary ways for my professional pursuits. Not only has this place strengthened my resolve to be a lifelong learner in a variety of disciplines, but it's also provided me with real-world connections and experience as I launch into this next phase of my life. And I know that my professors will continue to be mentors and friends as they push me to be my very best self. Just a piece of my story. Back to you, Alex.
What an inspiring story of adaptability and perseverance, Grace. The way you're able to shift your outcomes for good, even in the midst of a global pandemic, is inspiring. And the support you received from your professors and mentors is so encouraging. Thank you again for sharing your story. Okay, next we will hear from a graduate student pursuing his MBA and getting real-world experience in sport management as a graduate assistant in the athletics department. Colton, who spent 3 years as a captain on the Asbury baseball team, earning multiple honors over his career, including first-team all-conference his senior season, will share his story of transformation with us. Let's meet him at the iconic Hughes Auditorium, affectionately known as Chapel. Colton, the floor is all yours.
Thanks, Alex. Hey, everyone. I arrived at Asbury over 3 years ago, and I can honestly say these have been the best 3 years of my life. I came into Wilmore at a challenging point in my life. Transferring from another school, I was struggling to know what my identity actually was. I came to Asbury because it was close to my hometown, but also so I could continue to play baseball. And God ended up using this place to change my life. As soon as I arrived on campus, I began to experience how spiritual life is a priority at Asbury. God began to fill me with chapel messages 3 times a week about who He is and what my identity is in Him. I was also surrounded with people who were showing me love and kindness that reflected more of Him. I was truly cared for and supported by professors, coaches, and staff at Asbury who were passionate about helping me grow into adulthood, but also to deepen in my faith. God used Asbury to provide me with mentors who would invest in the man that He was calling me to become. Through Bible studies and other tools, I was surrounded with people showing me what it looked like to live for God. Asbury offers these types of relationships that God can use to transform lives. I was also able to be a part of a baseball program where Christ is honored and reflected through the way that we compete, but also through powerful relationships. In this past season, we were celebrated as the winningest baseball team in program history. Currently, I'm earning an MBA degree while I get to serve as a graduate assistant in the athletics program. God has used Asbury in incredible ways to shape my life by drawing me into a relationship with Him. And now I get to watch Him to continue to do this with new students, and He's allowed me to join in on this work. That's my story. Back to you, Alex.
What a powerful story, Colton. Thank you for sharing how spiritual life is a priority at Asbury, and through chapel, mentorship, and group Bible studies, God truly worked in your life. You're an inspiration, and we can't wait to see what you do with what God has given you. Thanks again. And now we're gonna meet Madeline. Madeline is a campus leader focused on her academics, but also likes to blow off some steam and hang out with friends on the weekends. Let's head over to the beautiful Reasoner Green and find out what all there is to do in and around Asbury and Wilmore, Kentucky. Take it away, Madeline.
Thanks, Alex. Growing up here in Wilmore, I always knew I wanted to go to Asbury. Even before I was a student, I was already welcomed into this incredible community. I loved the small campus and classes, and our students had personal relationships with their professors. I also wanted a campus that would grow my faith, activate my future career, provide a place that felt like home, and help me cultivate intentional relationships. I knew early on that Asbury was the perfect fit for me. Part of what has made my experience here so special is helping others create the same rich community that I enjoy. By working as a resident advisor for my floor, I've been able to serve others, plan events, create an amazing residence life experience, and form lasting friendships. Although Asbury sits in the small town of Wilmore, Kentucky, it's only 15 minutes from Lexington, a city with a spectrum of employers ranging from creative small startups to large corporations, as well as entertainment like concerts, amazing restaurants, horse industry events, museums, and major sporting events. Asbury is within driving distance from cities like Louisville, Cincinnati, Nashville, and Indianapolis. And what's more exciting is if I want to explore the world, the Bluegrass Airport is right in our backyard. If you asked me what the perfect day here would look like, I would say grabbing a cup of coffee in our campus coffee shop, hiking or canoeing at the riverfront, enjoying ice cream with friends in beautiful downtown Wilmore, then heading into Lexington to do some thrifting, and then coming back to campus to cheer on some friends at an intramural game. I truly feel at home here at Asbury University. This is an amazing place. Back to you, Alex.
Wow, Madeline, now that does sound like a perfect day at Asbury. Thank you for sharing your story and some of the fun that students at AU have. I'm heading to check out those amazing hiking trails as soon as I can. Thanks again. All right, everyone, let's head up the hill to the Luce Physical Activity Center and home of Asbury Athletics. Student athletes represent 1/3 of the student body and compete in 16 sports, including cheerleading. Let's meet one of these 360 student athletes, two-time captain of the volleyball team, senior Bethany. Bethany is competing athletically on Team AU while also getting a world-class education. And as a part of NCAA Division III, these athletes are getting quality athletic experiences while also creating margin to be a true student athlete. Bethany, the court is all yours.
Thanks, Alex. Since childhood, sports and a team player identity have been an integral part of my life. When it came to choosing a college, I knew that I wanted to play volleyball and attend a smaller university where I would be personally known. Asbury was the perfect fit for what I loved and wanted to pursue. I feel blessed to be able to compete and represent Christ and Asbury through volleyball. Being an Asbury Eagle has given me a community like none other. On the court and off, leadership is a big part of my story. I represented athletics in Asbury Student Congress, served as the president of the Student Athlete Athletic Advisory Committee, and been voted a captain for 2 years on the volleyball team. Volleyball at Asbury has also given me the opportunity to give back. In 2019, I fell in love with Puerto Rico on our team's mission trip and came back to serve people again 2 years later. I credit Asbury Athletics for these amazing opportunities and am so grateful for the deeply impactful connections that I have made here. Being a part of Team AU means being a part of a family. There's never been a moment where I haven't felt known by the faculty or other student athletes. This program is about developing team players who embody the light of Christ through their actions on the court and off. Also, athletics is entering into the NCAA Division III, and I am ecstatic for our program, faculty, and athletes to compete and represent Christ for a new audience. Asbury Athletics has blessed me with the amazing opportunities to develop my work ethic, communication, time management, and leadership skills, in addition to empowering me to humbly walk with Christ in my next steps after Asbury. Back to you, Alex.
Bethany, what a shining example of using your talents, abilities, and leadership all for the glory of Christ. It's inspiring to hear your story and how Asbury Athletics has shepherded a love of serving all over the world. Thanks again, Bethany, and good luck to the Volleyball Eagles and all Team AU this year. You all are gonna love this next segment. Senior Willens is meeting us to share about the incredible educational experience he is having in the School of Science and Math. Willens is one of over 60 international students on campus. He comes to Asbury from Haiti and has found a home here in Kentucky. Willens, please take it away.
It's great to be here, Alex. When I was in high school, I knew that going abroad for college would be in my best interest. But I didn't know God had Asbury in his plan for me until I was introduced to the school by alumni who serve others in my home country of Haiti. When I moved to Wilmore, I expected everything to be a challenge, but my fears quickly disappeared when I arrived here. Asbury made sure I felt right at home. I even get to meet other international students on my very first week here, and we all learned more about American culture together. That was my first introduction to the incredible community here, and it is still helping me today. The authentic relationship with faculties and students ensure that every student's story is heard and that everyone finds their place here. Me, I found my place in the math department. Every year, we get to participate in a worldwide competition called COMAP, where we use math to solve real-world problems. During COMAP week, teams literally camp out in the math building, working together for solutions. We sharpen our collaborative and academic learning skills while also having a lot of fun. I love studying math in those close-knit environment alongside other majors like computational science and engineering mathematics. And because of Asbury's small size, I get to have the full college experience. For example, when I get to be in a part of the school sales team and get to represent the school in an intercollegiate sales competition, getting sales skills that will be useful in the future. And just a short walk from the math department are the fine arts students who are spinning incredible pottery and composing beautiful music. The community's academic diversity is just as rich as its students. With over 150 areas of studies that Asbury offers, you're sure to have an experience of a lifetime here. Back to you, Alex.
Thank you, Willens. It's so good to hear about how easy it was for you to connect to the community here as an international student and how you've gotten involved in many different academic clubs and teams. We are cheering you on in your next math competition. Cheers, Willens. All right, let's head into one of the most popular academic buildings on campus. Samuel is a senior and is going to show us around and share what all he gets to do in this in-demand communications major. Asbury is highly recognized for its world-class media communications major that includes film production, theater, communications, public relations, and journalism. Sam, show us what's happening here.
Mi gente, ¿qué pasa? What's going on, you guys? My name is Samuel Diaz, and growing up in an immigrant family of seven, I knew I wanted to do something that impacted people, and Asbury University gave me the chance to do just that. As a communications major, I've been fortunate to learn alongside a diverse group of students in an environment where we can both grow and succeed. That's what we like to call the Asbury difference. Here, you can get hands-on in communications, journalism, public relations, theater arts, and health communications. Our world-class MediaCom department teaches television and video, film production, multimedia, and production design. While attending Asbury, I've partnered with local businesses, providing them with tools for a successful launch, such as business plans and social media strategies. I've discovered a new field that I love, and I've been able to apply my learning in real-world situations. There are incredible opportunities to succeed in and out of the classroom at Asbury, and our exceptional faculty pour into each and every one of the students here. One of Asbury's biggest events is the Highbridge Film Festival, where student filmmakers submit their best work to premiere on the big screen. The red carpet is rolled out and we bring in judges and speakers from Hollywood. Oh, and did I mention that the festival is run completely by students? That's right, we film, host, and produce the event. Last spring, my special events class hosted the festival and I led the PR team. As I enter my final year at Asbury, I'm thankful for the ways they have equipped me to truly go out there and make a difference. This small, beautiful campus in Central Kentucky has turned into a world of opportunity, and I'm grateful to have had started my journey at Asbury. Well, that's all the time I have now. Back to you, Alex.
Wow, Samuel, thank you for sharing the Asbury difference and what valuable hands-on training in the communications field is available to students. As someone who has been in front of the camera and behind the camera, this place is truly stellar and provides an experience of a lifetime for getting ahead in the job market. Thanks, Samuel. Okay, everyone, let's head over to the Student Center and meet senior Evan. Evan is an accounting major in the Dayton School of Business. Asbury is preparing students for an ever-changing global economy, and Asbury's Dayton School of Business is one of the ways students are preparing for this future. In the business school, professors are focused on teaching students to be the best for the world, not of the world. Let's check out Evan's story. Evan, please take it away.
Thanks, Alex. Hey, y'all. When college searching, I wanted a place where I'd be challenged and thrive with both my education and experiences. College is not just about education, but the moments that cultivate our future. I chose Asbury University because of the people here who truly want to invest in my life. And I know that as an accounting major in the business school, I'll be prepared to work as an expert financial advisor while positively impacting the lives of those I work with. For the last 3 years, I gained real-world leadership skills by serving on the cabinet, recently as president, for Asbury's Phi Beta Lambda chapter, a national career preparation organization for college students. Professors here encourage us to become the best we can be for the world by teaching biblical principles of stewardship and ethics. They even throw us dinners to celebrate our hard work. Alumni support is also critical to the Dayton School of Business's success. Asbury alumni and friends gifted our gorgeous campus with a new $26 million collaborative learning center. Soon, we'll share this cutting-edge new space with our classmates in the School of Sciences. The CLC will bring together future entrepreneurs and scientists, healthcare professionals, and marketing experts to learn from and with each other. This collaboration will help make it possible to combine the sciences with business and get real-world experience, such as bringing new discoveries to the market. The professors and mentors at Asbury prepared me for future success by providing great networking connections in my career field and practical opportunities to build my resume. Most importantly, I am both prepared and motivated to serve others, provide creative solutions to today's pressing problems, and add value to the market. Now, I have two internships in Asbury's MBA program lined up after I graduate. The Dayton School of Business places all the tools necessary for our journey in front of us. All we have to do is grab them and dream. Throwing it back to you, Alex.
Evan, nice dance moves. Thank you. Your passion for sharing how Asbury is preparing you to provide creative solutions to today's problems and adding value to the marketplace is so inspiring. We look forward to cheering you on as you complete that MBA. Cheers, Evan. Okay, everyone, so you are definitely gonna wanna stick around to see this place and these beautiful horses. Hope and her Asbury-bred horse named Simba are waiting for us at the equine farm. Located just a few miles south of the horse capital of the world, Asbury's equine program is equipping students to be Christ-centered leaders in the equine industry. Hope, show us around.
Thanks for that introduction, Alex. I spent my summers growing up as a volunteer at the Asbury University Equine Center, where I fell in love with the horses and the scenery. I always admired the college students that stuck around in the summers to help with camps, and I knew I wanted to be like them when I grew up. Plus, I knew I'd be able to spend more time with the beautiful horses at Asbury. Once a student at Asbury, I became involved with everything here at the Equine Center. I was a student worker and a member of multiple clubs. The professors and staff cared so much about my growth as a young horsewoman, and I was able to do some really neat things. There are multiple academic tracks to choose from, and each course offers a new way of looking at the equine industry. My favorite course was equine law because we learned the why behind how horse businesses are run. Even after graduation, my professors still keep in touch and care about what I'm doing. I was a part of the Service Mounts program for the duration of my time at Asbury. I was assigned a colt as a freshman and I got to train him up to the age of 3. He now works as a police mount in the streets of Atlanta, Georgia. I got to learn every aspect of horse training from the ground up, literally. I also loved how close we were to the world-renowned Kentucky Horse Park. I was able to work there part-time and I learned so much. We were also able to volunteer at events like the National Mounted Police Horse Colloquium and attend nationally recognized horse shows. I now work as the Human Resources Administrator at Haggard Equine Medical Institute in Lexington, Kentucky. It's one of the oldest and largest private veterinary practices in the world. Thanks to Asbury, I've been equipped with the skills to be a lifelong learner, and I love being behind the scenes of the equine industry. I learned how important it is to keep an open mind and heart, to accept new opportunities, and also to never take for granted the people around me who support and encourage me. That's all from me. Back to you, Alex.
Amazing job, Hope. Thank you for sharing your story. Asbury's equine program truly is special. I can't wait to get out there and feed Simba a carrot or two. That was awesome. Thanks again, Hope. Okay, everyone, how amazing is Asbury University? I want to thank all the incredible students and alumni for generously giving their time today so you all can learn more about what this university is all about. What a warm-hearted, fun, engaging community, truly committed to your journey of success. That was a lot of fun. So that's it from me. Now it's up to you all to go learn more about Asbury University for yourself, and hopefully you'll come explore Asbury real soon. Cheers, everyone.